पंजाब चीफ मिनिस्टर भगवंत मान मीट्स फैमिली ऑफ सिद्धू मूसेवाला इन देयर नेटिव विलेज इन द मनसा डिस्ट्रिक्ट। मान रीच्ड मूसा विलेज टू एक्सप्रेस हिज कंडोलेंसेस टू द बरीव्ड फैमिली। हेवी पुलिस सिक्योरिटी वॉज डिप्लॉयड आउटसाइड द रेसिडेंस ऑफ मूसेवाला। द चीफ मिनिस्टर वॉज सीन सिटिंग नेक्स्ट टू बलकौर सिंह, मूसेवाला's फादर, सून आफ्टर ही रीच्ड देयर हाउस। A few people held a protest against the Punjab police in Mansa on Friday for allegedly stopping them from entering the Moosa village by deploying heavy security ahead of Chief Minister Bhagwant Mann's visit. However, the police stated that no one was being stopped from entering the village. The ruling Aam Aadmi Party MLA Gurpreet Singh, who reached Moosewala's house ahead of Mann's visit, also faced protest. Senior officials of the administration and the police reached the spot of protest to calm down the situation. On Thursday, Punjab ministers Harpal Singh Cheema and Kuldeep Singh Dhaliwal met the family of Moosewala in Mansa to condole the death of the singer. The 28-year-old Punjabi singer had fought the recent assembly election in Punjab on a Congress ticket from Mansa and was defeated by the AAP's Vijay Singla. Moosewala was among the 424 people whose security was withdrawn or curtailed by the Punjab police a day before his murder on temporary basis. However, on 2nd June, Punjab Haryana High Court informed that the security cover of 424 VIPs, which was scaled down temporarily, will be restored from June 7th.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.